got my nose and my eyes done with Ben. And I gotta tell you, it's been 5 months. And in the 5 months that I've had this new nose, no one has ever come up to me and said, did you get your nose done? Did you get your eyes done? No one. And at first I was disappointed because I thought, well, then, you know, it's, he didn't do anything, no one's noticing. But then I realized he took what I had and made it better and didn't give me a new face. So no one really noticed because I still look like myself. 2.5 weeks into surgery, band-aids were off. I was making a nasal solution, and my husband in the bathroom looked at me and said, did the doctor touch your nose? He knew I had my eyes done, but the nose, he didn't know anything about. And he couldn't even tell. And I was swollen and bruised. And if you couldn't tell there was something wrong with my nose then you're probably not looking at me. But he didn't notice for 2.5 weeks. And then I looked at him and I said, well, I just, you know, did a little thing here, a little thing there. And he's like, oh, okay. But up to this day, he still doesn't know fully the before and after picture, the transition that the nose has gone through. None of my friends, including my mother-in-law and my father-in-law, who are both doctors and very observant, they've never said to me, Sarah, you look different. What did you do? Or did you get something done? They didn't even ask my husband, Sarah looks different, what's going on? No one has noticed the nose. No one has noticed the eyes, except one night, we were out with friends, like usual, drinking, like usual. And then the next day, I saw my friends again, and one friend looked at me and said, Sarah, you drank with us last night. I was there. Well, you look so different today, because before when you used to drink, your face, the next day you would get puffy, and your eyes, those bags underneath your eyes, they would look like a tea bag, really puffy. What happened? And I looked at her, I said, well, I still feel puffy. She says, no. You look like you weren't even there last night. And I looked at her and I said, well, you know those tea bags, that fat? What the doctor did is he got it distributed down here so that it doesn't look like tea bags. It looks like it's part of my face. And so I don't have that anymore. And then she says, yeah, and you used to get black too, like really dark circles. And I said, yes. But now it's, you know, no makeup, not even face cream, and this is the way it is. She loved it. But what I loved most is that even with my tea bags and the dark circles, she still thought I was beautiful. So 5 months into this, Ben did my nose, my eyes, and I really only wanted to do my eyes. No one has noticed because it looks so natural, because this is the way you're supposed to look. Natural. Is it perfection? It's not supposed to be. It's supposed to be natural. And I look natural and 10 years younger, naturally. Thank you.
Beautiful. Let's look at the photos.
I didn't tag Sarah Burumi because I'm not on social media.
Yeah.
I'm only on what? No. I'm on social media. I'm on WhatsApp and I'm on.
Okay, I'm showing your before and after photos.
Alright, I'm on Instagram, so I'll get your info for Instagram.
So you see the under eyes, the size of the nose, and it's a little bit straighter. It's not perfectly straight, but it's straighter, if you can see that curvature on that side. And the nose doesn't have those two big knuckles anymore. There you go. So then here again, you can see the lower eyelids. Lower eyelids a little rounder there, a little tighter there. The fat has been repositioned, and the nose, size-wise, you get an idea of how much the size actually reduced, and it doesn't have the prominence or the down point anymore. It just looks kind of softer and smoother, and it's still gonna get a lot better than this.